The woman caught on camera abusing kids at an Oxon Hill daycare will be held without bond until a court hearing on May 26th. Kaylee Greenwell has been behind bars ever since those videos surfaced last month, leading to her arrest. The 23-year-old faces child abuse charges. The Oxon Hill Center for Early Learning has been shut down by the state since. Greenwell had worked there since March.